All I had for breakfast was one. We pulled out of Houston Station. I began to eat. Trouble was, my penis was in a paper bag.